Yeah. Thinking about this life, you gotta be like Spartacus, man. Yeah. There will be people that will try and keep you locked away from the reality that you came to this earth for. Truth. But we gotta rebel for the right cause. Truth. They're gonna try and poison you. Truth. But they can only do that if you let them. Truth. You can't tell me how to write my music.
Nah.
Cause I write real music. As I sit here wearing all this fly shit, sometimes it makes me wanna cry shit. I know a lot of things are very hard to digest, but my people are starving all the way through this process. Columbus and Cortez tricked us into giving up. Rest in peace, I pour some liquor out from in my cup. More than 500 years ago, my ancestors died. So this Louis and this Gucci, I'm ashamed to buy. Even though I'm westernized, I'm programmed just to fail. You won't believe the black fathers that they have in jail, or the curriculum they're teaching all our kids as well. I feel we fell down a well and never made it back. And the dirt that they throw on what they say is black. To steal a person from a country is a hellish act. And then to say we're stealing jobs is not stating the facts. I didn't get to choose the color God put on my back. But I'm proud of the color God put on my back. I never buy into their news, it's such a heinous act. And the daily trap betraying only where they want to say we're at. They're dipping in our wages and they never give us back. We're from the same planet,
yes.
Why are you calling us the third world?
Why?
Where will our daughters play? It's such a cold world. Where will my sons grow? I've got to teach them to be thorough and never follow in the footsteps of hearts as hollow. I rebel like Spartacus. You see the system ain't right. I can feel something in the wind and it's strange, will I ever be the same? I'm going back to life. You can stay in Babylon if you like. I don't know, I hope my God takes me where I need to go. Slavery ushered blacks into the bottom.
It did.
In West African soil my mind strays. More than half the population had succumbed to masters. A bloody wound that could never be covered up with plasters. In Ethiopia and Eritrea, they were more like second class house slaves. They were allowed their own religion and their own culture, but still their freedom wasn't given from these known vultures. The Bantu slaves in Somalia had it rough, working on the plantations even in the dust. The continent was bled of all of its human resources through various seas and oceans, and most of it was never recorded.
No,
it's a damn shame. Champagne campaign, blood diamond appraisal is what I call stoned to death. Pain is a fully amped understatement, a pure disregard for life, genocide's blatant. Back to London, our kids watching foul shit on the television and they try and mimic it. We can't stop what they put there for us, but we can limit what we let into our mind's fortress. Black and black crime? Well, what about a black bride? Black successful brothers in their black ties.
Yes.
Black mothers being proud of their black sons.
Yes.
Black fathers being there for their black sons.
Yes.
Before I go to sleep, I meet the sun.
Yeah.
Shout out to the people that want to but can't see their sons.
Sad.
Some people want kids and they can't have them.
Sad.
That thought alone is too much for me to fathom. Dark nightmares running through reality despite fears. Courage of an African warrior when you live here. Will this time change? I don't know. Until then, I just wanna go and dance in the rain. Spartacus. I rebel like Spartacus.
Yeah.
You see the system ain't right. I can feel something in the wind and it's strange, will I ever be the same? I'm going back to life.
Yeah.
You can stay in Babylon if you like.
Your choice.
I don't know, I hope my God takes me where I need to go.